One of the most fun things people do on How the Market Works is when they start buying their first stocks. This is going to be a quick overview to show you how to buy a stock on the How the Market Works system. Once you log into your account, there's two different places you can look to start making your first stock trade. The first is here from the main menu. You can click this Trade Stocks and ETFs to pull up the stocks trading window. However, if you're not sure what you want to trade right away, we also give this nice list here in your portfolio page if you don't currently own anything. This is a list of the current most traded stocks in our system. It'll show you the logo, their current percentage returns, a trade button where you can just trade it automatically, some of the news, some charts, and some quote information on all of these companies. Every company you see here has all this information available at the press of a button. So let's say, for example, I want to trade Kraft. I can click this trade button and it'll take me right to the trade window. All the information automatically loads. So we can see that the action by default is going to be buy. It'll automatically have the correct symbol in place. And then we can also change the quantity of how many we want to buy. By default, it'll be one. You have two ways to change this. The first is by just changing this quantity, which means it'll automatically move this slider. It'll also show you how much they expect this order to cost based on the last prices traded at in the markets. You can also move this slider, which represents a share of your buying power. So if I move it to about here, this is about 25%, which means 65 shares will take up about 25% of my buying power. And this estimated order cost will populate automatically with how much the system thinks it's going to cost me. Because the prices are always moving, this price will always not be exact, but it is taking a live quote from the markets. Here you can see the last price it traded at, the bid and ask price, which is actually what we fill the orders at, how far it's moved today, and how many times it's traded in the actual market today. If you try to trade a stock that hasn't traded on the actual markets, your order will not go through because we don't use stale prices. Here you can also see a chart of what this stock has been doing today. But let's say I don't know the symbol of what I want to trade, but I know the company name. Here I can just start typing a company name, and it'll give me a list of companies that I can choose from. So for example, Google is right here. And again, I can move my share slider and it'll automatically give me a new quote every time. So I can preview my order. It gives you a better preview. It tells me exactly what's going on. I have a 10% commission being charged. I have a one exchange rate because I'm trading US dollars to US dollars. And then I confirm my order. From here, my order is executed. And if I go back to my open positions page, I can see Google has already populated into the chart. Since I now own it, I might want to then sell it. I can look through different views to see what this stock has been doing for the last few days, month, or year, or I can get a standard view which just lists some of the information about the stock. If I click this trade button, it will take me back to the trading page, giving me the sell action, the exact symbol that I already own, and the exact quantity that I already own. All I need to do is preview and confirm my order, and then I've already sold off my entire stock. And that's the basics of trading any stock or ETF on our system.